just like you see with Lucille.
Battery's getting low.
Yeah. Louise, her English was the most, she had the most comfort with English.
Oh.
Both for speaking and ability to understand. A lot of the cousins weren't like that. A lot of her brothers and sisters weren't all as, they all spoke English, but they weren't as practiced. Partly because I think of the store, there were a lot of English clients. Her English was more, was easier for her.
Yeah.
So that's why the cousins that would come to visit, Louise would have more contact with. Because I don't remember Evelyn or Mary speaking French. I don't think they did.
No, I don't think they did either.
See, my father's oldest brother, there's a turn here that goes to the lake. He had a lake cottage there that I used to visit, and the other one had a lake cottage the other way. There's a lot of lakes around here. My sister and my brothers did not have the same contacts and spent as much time as I did up here. So they would not be able to take you on these roads. They wouldn't know where they were. They were totally lost.
Well, we're glad you remember.
Well, I think it was kind of like, this was my dad's sort of homage to his ancestors, was to send me up here for summers. And I think that's why my grandmother put up with me for so long, because it was like having a little bit of her son back.
Yeah.
My dad had a special relationship with his family. And unfortunately, my mother's family was much, there were far fewer of them, and they didn't maintain the connections. The Stevens family that lived in St. Alphonse, they were all gone, you know, so where am I? I can turn here, maybe? I don't remember. Yeah. So now we're going across. There's a couple of roads that you can take to get to the road that goes, and my dad would point out, oh, that was so-and-so lived there, and so-and-so lived there, and, you know, if I would have been smart enough to write it down, or if I had a smartphone back then, yeah. I could have recorded it.
Also, if you run out of power, mine's powered up.
Okay.
Are y'all warm enough now?
Yeah. Definitely. Feels good.
Yeah.